this cabinet shop on Stock Island, listening to the new Aaron Neville tape. It was one of those sticky hot summer days. Suddenly I hear loud angry voices just outside the window. Kenny, hold up, don't do this. Kenny saying, that motherfucker says I cheated him. Behind him screaming, stop, Kenny, stop. Kenny crashes into the office and jumps on Franklin. He's an electrician we share shop space with, and they are all screaming. Vince physically restrains his brother and they both leave the office. Kenny's beside himself with anger. Vince says, next time I'm gonna let him kick Franklin's ass. Kenny is still hot, punches out a couple of cabinets. Vince takes Kenny for a ride in his pickup to cool him off. Step van when Kenny walks up and begins to apologize for going off earlier. Vince and I are watching from about 30 feet away out in the hot tropical sun. Now I can't hear what Kenny's saying, but I can tell by his body language that he's getting upset. Franklin starts saying, fuck you, Kenny, fuck you. And Franklin lets the clutch out a bit and pulls up a few feet and says, fuck you, Kenny, fuck you. And I say to Vince, why don't he just drive on away? Kenny reaches up in Franklin's truck, grabs him by the shirt. And Franklin is still saying, fuck you, Kenny. And Kenny pulls Franklin out of his truck. And slams him down in the dirt. And Kenny blasts Franklin three or four very hard hooks to the head. And Franklin's getting up, but Kenny throws an uppercut that has hospital written all over it. Yeah, it had hospital written all over. Kenny stops and realizes how bad all this is and says, fuck this shit. Gets in his truck and leaves. And Franklin, his face is starting to swell up like an eggplant. And he walks past me and Vince and says, thanks a lot, you dickheads. And I still can't figure out why he didn't just drive on away. So I get some ice for Franklin's face, and he calls the cops. And we all have to give statements. And I wasn't proud of any of us.